It's like Back to the Future. Lightning struck the clock tower. Well, not really.